What's new in Wrike? Our request forms have received a major makeover, including a fresh, modern design to seamlessly blend with Lightspeed and the overall workspace, a revamped settings panel now located on the left. The new plus button allows you to add new questions, form pages, and section headers effortlessly. The Use Custom Fields as Option feature lets you easily map out custom fields to single answer, multiple answers, or importance questions. Add Answer to Dropdown lets you map answers to the title, description, and custom fields simultaneously using simple toggles. Experience the new and improved Wrike request forms today. We've added a new exciting update to the new board view. You can now group your tasks by assignee. When you choose this option, even unassigned tasks are neatly grouped together, ensuring nothing gets lost in the shuffle. On top of that, you can reassign tasks by dragging and dropping items from one assignee group to another. We've heard your feedback. You can now decide how to display the information in your item view. With the new mode switcher, you can choose your preferred layout, either with fields at the top of the description field or in the side panel. Your layout settings will be saved and applied when reopening the item view. We've introduced a new version of dashboards with a new look and feel, allowing you to display as many columns of data as you wish, including custom fields. New dashboards also makes it possible to display your data in different charts. Check out this new feature in Wrike Labs. Read more about these and other exciting features in our release notes.